that you'll always be my ebony princess.
Yes, you are.